Welcome to MB Zenith. Why is imagination so important for our success? Is imagination still part of our life? Has everybody an unbelievable imagination? How can we set goals for achieving our dreams? If we get answers for this question, we can achieve our goals easily, because everything is built twice. One creation is in our minds, a second creation is in our world, in real world. So imagination is a very important. Albert Einstein tells us, imagination is everything. It is preview to life's comings to attraction. Everything seen in the world is somebody's imagination. Imagination is the evidence of things not seen in the world. If you imagined, then you work for it and plan for it and do it. Without imagination, we will not create anything in the world. So, in our minds, we have to think about it. That thing is coming to our reality. All the successful people in the world is like ours. No any difference, no any matter, they are scientists, they are businessmen, they are well doctors, they are very great personalities, no any matter. They thought, they imagined, they worked for it, they achieved it. Only the difference. If we work hard for our goal, if we work hard for our dreams and believe it, you can also, you will achieve also. We have to understand that we are born to this world, not for a small village, not for a small street, or not for our house, but we have born to the world. So think about it. So we have to enhance our imagination wide of the world. We have to imagine globally and act locally. Every person or every child has an unbelievable imagination. Imagination is still a part of our life. So without imagination in our minds, we will not create anything. Imagination helps to us to break all the limitation. Quoting the words of From Insight, a collection of quotes of Farooq Tansi, the Legend International, imagination is the biggest motivation that can help you break through all your limitations. I'm Mujib Bukhari from MB Zenith. Thank you.